Witam was serdecznie. A my śmigamy dalej. Mamy broń, mamy wszystko. Uciekamy.
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection.
Nara. 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 Ulala. Gdzie ty jesteś? Ostatni gębę.
That's from Will.
Semi shotgun. Okej. Ciebie weźmiemy.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Gdyby tutaj gdzieś był generator.
Okay. Looks like that elevator has power.
Co my jeszcze tutaj mamy? Telefon.
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
going.
No! Tam,
Jack,
też tam śmigamy.
Our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Dobra. Stąd musimy wyjść. Mam jeszcze tutaj coś? Chyba nie. Wchodzimy.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized a place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Enemy spotted!
I did what you said, okay? Please, please just let me go.
Put on the shot,
good, Amy.
Amy.
Just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go.
Whoa!
Jack Joyce.
You.
Shemka.
From the protest. What do you...
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault.
Dokładnie, na luzie.
I'm glad you're okay. Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you.
No to idziemy dalej.
The security station is right over there. Oh, I knew Marmok had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me.
Siemno jak w dupie.
Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
Ta.
Monarch's twisting the story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and that we detonated the library. They're blaming you, Jack.
I'm Paul's scapegoat.
This isn't good. Once that newscast goes live, the whole city is going to be against you. Nobody's going to have a clue what really happened. Do you think the others are okay at the university?
I have no idea.
They told me they were sent home, but I don't know what to believe anymore.
Dobra, lepiej mi pomóż, jak ktoś się tu otwiera. Mogę cię przerzucić. Teraz mogę to nacisnąć. Wcześniej nie.
Hey, it worked.
Mhm.
It's not holding long. I don't think you're fast enough.
That can be fixed.
Ciach. I ciach.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Well, something new to look forward to.
Yeah, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that.
Jeszcze tutaj coś będzie leżało. Chyba nie.
You really want to open that can of worms? Alright, my brother tried to explain. Time, it... we're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Okay, well, I'll fill you in with what I know, but
when you put the pieces together, it all goes. O, tu do góry. Teraz tędy śmigniemy.
So Paul founded Monarch.
Mam jeszcze tutaj coś? Nie.
need to get up to that open window. Is that another one of those? Starting to get the hang of this.
Do you think you can get in through there?
All right, that's it.
Mommy.
Made it. Now to get to that door.
To co, tylko na dół spaść. To poczekaj, poczekaj.
Mr. Serene's chopper is inbound for...
Hey, Clarice. Hey, you.
This is HQ Alpha. Charlie, I told you to stay off the operations channel. Sure, Clarice, listen. Hatch told me to search for Joyce. I've got...
Finally. Good work. I need to make this right. I'm going to use the terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to.
No to szukaj.
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very violent. I'm so sorry, Jack. And they forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
A terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
map over there should help you figure out a route.
To speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Map. Tutaj jest mapa.
Ground zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah. I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay. Stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Dobra.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Call to charge time blast.
We're under attack!
Did I scream it for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
Inara.
Jack, I found a radio. You okay?
Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
No problemo.
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother. Kurde. Dobra. Gdzie ty jesteś, majster? Minara. na górze. Mam go. Nara. Matko Boska, chodź tutaj. Chodź tutaj, kici, kici. Mamy cię. Wszystkich mamy. Wszystkich.
Yeah. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks.
Tam.
Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Dobra, za kablem. Na pewno prąd włączyć gdzieś.
Yeah.
Apparently they're intending to say hi back with a grudge. So there's that. Regarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it. Keep you posted.
Okay, tutaj idziemy do środka. Mam 99.
Hey, just turned off security.
Lala. Nie. To jest już otwarte i możemy dalej śmignąć. Ground Zero.
Yeah.
I did some digging. This Cronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR? No, what is it?
I'm not sure, but it looks like it's at the center of everything Monarch's doing. The thing they stole from the university, this operation, everything's linked to the CFR somehow.
Renders Ground Zero obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed.
Stay sharp! He's here!
Hello, I'm Dr. Sophia Amaral.
Ooh.
Go, go, go!
Monarch has made vast technological advances in the area of the Monarch's target, better known as on July 4th, 2010. Unique temporal anomaly began to
Jeden. Dwa. Trzy. O kurde. Uj. Nara.
Where the CFR is located. Only authorized personnel are to handle the containment directly. Unique temporal anomaly.
Nara. Mogę tu już to wszelić?
The yellow zone. This yellow zone emits dense chronon toxins from harvesting.
Jeszcze ktoś?
The perimeter itself is never to be under any conditions.
Ty ty jesteś.
We refer to this area as the red zone, where
time no longer
flows and shifts without warning. Entered ground zero. We know that the
Gotta move.
All harvesting necessary for sustained use.
No kurde, ile się on tam jeszcze wytrzyma? Mamy. W końcu.
Gotta find a way out of here. No clear exit down here. May have to head upward.
No, tutaj gdzieś do góry.
There's gotta be something I can use to get up there.
Jeden z 13. Ale albo wiem jak. Tutaj śmigniemy do góry. I teraz. O.
Not your average elevator.
I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Tonight. After everything that's happened.
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech and the guest list has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know.
On my own plan. Okay. I przedostaliśmy się.
Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
Dobra.
Okay.
Naładowane jest auto.
Okay, looks like the trailer has power now.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
No spokojnie. Ja nic głupiego nie zrobię.
It's locked. There's gotta be another way to get through here. Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yeah, take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around ground zero.
Roger.
I teraz tak szybko. I do góry.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was in the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there. It seemed to be a dry dock.
Headshot, ziom dostał. Git.
Backup approaching green zone. Engaging target.
Oh, kurde. Dobra, mamy. Ulala. Yes, tam się zabił.
Striker 1, we're experiencing signs of an incoming stutter.
Safeguard, I want Joyce contained before that stutter hits.
Thundercat is on hold with more backup.
Get behind him. Damn it. Amunicja.
Nice driving, guys.
Siemanko. Ale... O! Dzięki wielkie!
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. He knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Oh shit.
He never tried to stop it.
Mogę już? Gdzie oni są? No! Dobrze, przeładował szybko. Oj!
Workshop at Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
Weźmiemy ciebie. Weźmiemy ciebie. Wilson, ty mi się podobasz, ale... Dobra, na tym ja zakończę ten odcinek, a w następnym jedziemy oczywiście dalej. To trzymajcie się i do zobaczenia.